Can Google Maps show straight line distance? When using Google Maps in a desktop web browser, right-click the city or starting point you want to use and select Measure Distance from the menu. Next, click the second point on the map to see the direct distance in miles and kilometers displayed in a small box at the bottom of the window. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.